What's up, guys? That's Julia. That's Kenzie. And we're going to a restaurant in Rockford, Illinois with Jenny.
Hi.
Yeah, that's going on YouTube.
YOLO.
YOLO, you only live. Julia's disappointed in her mother.
Why? YOLO! YOLO, Julia's mom says it. I love Julia. Julia.
I love you too, mommy.
That's on camera.
Well, I've never seen the show red.
Me neither. I'm in first next. Wouldn't you be kind of embarrassed if your mom,
yeah,
Kenzie, just
totally.
went YOLO? You only live once.
You obviously love Oreos.
Yeah.
That's what YOLO means? Oh.
Also, you only live once. Totally.
No, so, it's not YOLO. It's IWND. I will never die.
What the heck was
well,
that?
Anyways.
What's a fruit snack? That hurts. Anyways, we're in Rockford, Illinois. And our soccer tournament.
For a soccer tournament.
We just lost one game and we tied our first game. First game was 0-0.
We should have won though, because the other team really wasn't that good. No offense or anything?
But... Yeah, no, they sucked. And you know what? Our team just doesn't do anything. Like, I don't even know how we made it to Illinois. Honestly.
Because we drove here.
Stop. So yeah, we're going out to eat to Machine Shed.
I don't even know what it's called. Machine Shed, I think.
I had potato soup.
Let's listen to some music.
Yeah. So yeah, we're at Hampton Inn. I don't know. Can you
see
that?
Tell everyone our location so they can stalk us.
Uh-huh. Stalk us. Well, I didn't give out what rooms we were in. My hair looks really good.
I'm in 364.
I'm in 362. Kenzie, what number are you?
120.
She's in 120. She's three flights down. Illinois is really boring. I'll be your boyfriend because I'm such a... I don't know. My hair looks really bad because we just got done swimming.
I didn't even take mine out.
I washed my hair and it didn't even work. But, pretty much, our team sucks. We're in Rockford for no, not just you guys.
Oh, see, you're not even including yourself.
You're right. You guys don't suck.
Thanks. That's nice.
I just said you guys don't suck.
Well, still.
Well, still. Yeah. Who's that now?
Julia's Achilles hurt. My Achilles.
During a soccer game.
Right there.
Right where?
There.
Poor little Achilles. Now tingles, right?
Well, it used to, but no.
Not anymore. How about you? What injuries did you get recently?
My knee.
Your knee?
My knee.
And what's your boyfriend's name? Xavier. It's not as bad as Paige's. Anthony, Chuckleberry.
Oh,
Chucklebear.
Yeah.
Or, was it Chucklebear? Well, our friend Paige's boyfriend's name is Anthony Chucklebear. I think it's Chucklebear.
Chucklebear. I think she said Chucklebeer.
Yeah, Chucklebeer. No, not beer. It's bear, but I don't know what... Ooh, I said his last name.
Sorry, Paige.
Sorry, if you come to school without a boyfriend one day.
Sorry.
Her boyfriend's name is Andrew Zimmerman. You know, the famous food guy?
Yo, I got you. Trust, a couple things.
If
they
don't dance, then you're no friends of mine.
Dance, that's just how we do? You sit down.
I know this song. I don't know why. I should not know this song. We can dance if you want to.
No, it's not a fashion song. No, or don't dance to old fashion songs.
If you don't, you don't have to dance, but if you don't dance, then you're no friend of mine. Dance, 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 dance. Listen to these songs.
Can
you hear that? If you can hear that, that's pretty awesome. Oh, are we already there?
What?
Why are we here already?
Well, I guess I gotta turn my iPad off now.
Well, not off. Oh, I guess we're already at the machine shed in Illinois, Rockford, Illinois.
Yep, tell everyone our info, Lauren.
It's okay, it's not our state. We live in Wisconsin.
Yeah, Wisconsin.
She lives in Oak Creek. She lives in South Milwaukee. South Milwaukee. I live in Cudahy. No, I don't. Cudahy is a crap town. I really do. Don't tell the camera, though.
We live in
Cudahy, Illinois.
Cudahy, Illinois.
No, just kidding. We live in Michigan.
Yeah. You know. No, I used to live in Minnesota.
I bet the camera saw that.
Can you see me wink? I've got polio.
I'm so talented I can wink with both eyes.
I've got polio. Yeah, I can wink with two eyes. I can too.
Okay,
mom.
You're so weird.
That's Jenny.
Hi.
That's Kenzie. That's Julia.
Do you think anybody's gonna watch this in here?
Yeah, everyone.
No.
Gonna no. Get like thousands of views.
Yeah, right. I don't even have a YouTube account. I don't even have one. I'm just making it for the heck of one.
I have. You guys. We're gonna be. I actually do have one. I just don't want my dad to know because he doesn't know.
Okay. Message,
what? We don't win nothing. Ooh, it smells good. This is the machine shed.
Oh, yeah, I know. They're so cute, don't you think?
I've got my boots at JCPenney's.
I don't know where I got
my
mine.
My hair looks cute, but my face looks bad.
Okay, let's get a picture of you girls on the trip.
Oh, I want... No, 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 get a picture of me.
Big.
Yeah!
I like the trip.
We're on a pig.
Look over here.
Oh.
You take. Alright, go on the tractor.
The tractor. I don't think we're supposed to be on the tractor.
Alright, you can go up there. Come on.
No, we can't. Somebody probably drove it into town.
Okay, come on. YOLO.
YOLO.
For real, Julia. Hop on the top.
No, no. Someone's going to come out and shoot us.
No, not.
That looks really weird. Owie, my Achilles.
Your Achilles.
My Achilles. Yeah.
Oh,
it's just like, what? Is this a restaurant?
They were taking pictures on the track.
Yeah.
I saw.
Peace.
Yeah.